So square nut, so major diameter of square nut is d. So please take d equal to 24 mm, and thickness of nut equal to d. So width of across flats w equal on 1.5 into d plus 3 mm, and the chamfer radius equal to 2 d. Okay, so please see the procedure how to draw the square nut. So first draw the one reference line, so that is the xy reference line. So after completion of reference line, so please draw the one circle. Okay, the dimension of circle is w, then w equal to 39 mm. So how to draw the circle? So please take the radius. Okay, so how much radius? 39 by 2. So please take 39 by 2 radius and draw one circle. So please take radius 39 by 2. So with the help of compass and scale, so draw circle. So after completion of the circle, so please extend the edges, corners. Okay, so after completion of this circle, and then so please draw the one circle inside of another circle. So the circle dimension is that means diameter is 24 mm. Okay, so please take 12 mm radius and complete inside of the circle. So the circle is please draw the circle 3/4, that means 75% or 80%. Okay, so the representation of this 3/4 thread, 3/4 circle is internal threading. Okay, so draw the one circle instead of another circle. So the dimension of this circle is 10 mm radius and 20 mm diameter. So please take inside of dimension is, okay, the diameter minus 2 mm. How can you get the dimension of inside circle? So diameter minus 2 mm. So after completion of this portion, so take 24 mm. Okay, so that is the height of nut. So draw the vertical lines. Please see, so how to draw the upper portion. So draw one center axis. So after so draw the center axis. So please see the procedure how to make say one square box. So please take a radius r equal to 2d, then 2d equal to 48 mm. Okay, so we know that diameter equal to 24. So this is the position of compass. The dimension of radius equal to 48 mm, and draw arc. Then radius r. Then height d. So d equal to 24 mm. So diameter 24 mm is not fixed value. The diameter is depends upon question.
So this is the one way of square net. Next to draw the another view of square net, that means incline. Draw one circle. The dimension of circle is W. So already you know the W equal to 1.5 into D plus 3 mm. The square is equally inclined. So draw the another circle. So take 12 mm radius and complete inside circle. The dimension of circle is D, then D equal to 24 mm. So how to draw a circle? So please take radius with compass and draw circle. So this is the third one, is draw the another circle. So please take D minus 2 dimension, that means 24 minus 2 equal 20. Okay, so inside diameter of circle is 20, then take radius 10 mm and complete that circle. So after completion of circles, so with the help of protractor, so mark 45 degrees. Okay, that means the circle, so divided into four parts for making the square box. Please see here, so this is the 45 degrees. So please see the procedure how to make a one square box, that is the inclined. So draw the tangent lines. This is a very easy. Then project the end points and center axis. This is the height of nut dimension. So please take height of nut is D, that means 24 mm. So take 45 degrees, draw one inclined line. So that is the 45 degrees line for side view. So project this point. Next, project this one also. So all these three points project upward. That means above reference line. Please see here. So how to draw the curves also. This is the XY and reference lines. For making the curves so please take R equal to 2D dimension, that means 48 mm. So with the compass, so draw arc. So the dimension of arc equal to R equal to 2D. So for remaining curves, so please see here how to draw the remaining curves. So use line bisecting method and draw the curve. So take off of the radius and draw curves. So mark center point and draw the curve. So please see the position of compass and draw curve. So follow the same procedure for next curve. So this is the R1, this one also R1 radius, this one also R1 radius. This is the dimension is D, that means height. So 45 degrees. This side of square is W, then W equal to 1.5 into D plus 3 mm. So the 3/4 circle dimension is D. So this is the complete views, two views of square net.